astigmatism. Light rays entering the eye first cross the clear cornea, surprisingly nearly two-thirds of the eye's focusing powers occurs along its front surface. The normal cornea should have a hemispherical contour similar to a baseball. This permits the eye to create a single focused image. If the central cornea is not symmetrical or uniform, we say it astigmatic. Astigmatism, often combined with nearsightedness or farsightedness, occurs when the clear cornea has a non-round curvature, more like a teaspoon or football. Because of that, the eye lacks a single point of focus. People with astigmatism may have a random, inconsistent vision pattern, wherein some objects appear clear and other blurry. The next time you hold some shiny silverware, compare your reflection in a soup spoon to that produced by the teaspoon. That's astigmatism. Astigmatism is usually present from birth, but it's sometimes not recognized until later in life. Most astigmatism is fully correctable. Also, it can change very little over time.